just remembered, which was when Mother came to stay at our house. Obviously, I was at school. I was at middle school, Church of England school. And I went to school one day, and I think in a religious class, I told the teacher that God was staying at my house. I was 10 or 11, whatever age it was.
God is staying at home.
Yes, we talked about God, and it was like, well, it's okay, because she's at my house. My mother went along. She was obviously summoned to the school. She wanted to know what their child was saying. And my mum went along with probably Kingsley or someone like that. And the pair of them explained that, I wasn't crazy. She's not there now. She's left, but she was there last week. He just thought they were absolutely crazy. And wasn't convinced at all when he left. But there was no, Mum was absolutely sure that God was staying there, so he was wrong and she was right.
Children say such funny things. My daughter brought one of her friends.